These two automobile engines look pretty much the same, but they certainly don't act the same. The one on the right is standard in this new Buick. It's designed to run on low-lead or no-lead gasoline. It can significantly help cut exhaust emissions that pollute the air. It's not the whole answer to air pollution, but it's a start. And you can help by having your Buick tuned regularly. Help us fight pollution now while we look for better answers. 1971 Buick. Something to believe.